By using Pushkar's algorithm. What is the minimum spanning tree? The minimum spanning tree of a graph G will contain all the vertices of a graph, however, the edges are subset of a graph. It contains all the vertices of a graph, however, the edges are subset of a graph. Such a thing we call as the subminimum spanning tree. So at the minimum spanning tree cannot contain cycles. There is a path from part from the vertex itself that we call as a cycle. So it cannot contain cycle. That's a concept drop we call as a minimum spanning tree. Minimum spanning tree. It contains all the vertices of the drop. However, the edges are so all the minimum cost edges are selected. We can select the minimum cost edges. Actually, there are two approaches to construct minimum spanning. They are Pushkar's minimum spanning and Min's minimum spanning. There are two approaches. One is called as Pushkar's approach, another is called as Min's approach. First, we discuss Pushkar's minimum spanning approach. What is the procedure to construct Pushkar's minimum spanning? So, first of all, for any minimum spanning, it must contain all the vertices. So, the procedure is select the minimum cost rate from the graph and include into the spanning tree if there is no cycle. That is the procedure we are using minimum spanning, Pushkar's minimum spanning. So let us assume that this is my graph. This graph has 5 vertices A, B, C, D, and E. This graph has 5 vertices and 8 edges. The edges are A, B. First, I will write all the edges of the graph in ascending order. Actually, the edges of the graph are, so what are the edges? AB is one edge, cost is 3. BD is also another edge, cost is 3. AB is another edge, cost is 4. BC is another edge, cost is 4. AE is another edge, cost is 5. And EC is another edge, cost is 5. BE another edge, cost is 6, and BD is another edge, cost is 7. So these are all the edges. These are the letters of the graph. These are all the edges of the graph. The total will be now the 8 edges. All the edges are written in ascending order because we can select the minimum cost rate and add it to the cycle. It's the cost that we can take the atoms out of the cost would be same when we get different spanning trees. However, so the cost would be same. So this is the cost of the minimum spanning tree. Like this tree comes from the minimum spanning tree for a crop. So actually, the buses are in this hall. What are the different ages? 1-4. 1-4. So what is the cost of 1-4? It's 1. Is there any 1-6 is 1? No. Again, what is the cost of 1-4? What are the costs? 2 to 3. 3. Again, 2 to 4. 3. What are the cost of this? 3. Yes. Again, go for 4. So, what are the budget? 1 to 5. 4. Again, 4. Is there any budget? 4. No. Again, 5. What are the all the buses, all the edges will be present in order as well. How many edges? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 edges. The vertices of the top. What are the So I want to connect all these six buttons. again after the minimum, it will be 3 from 2 to 4. So when we include the SP2 to 4, it will be it creates a cycle, because when you connect 2 to 4, so it will be a cycle. So I will just try it. Why? Different